Use the graph on the next screen to answer the question that follows. How many more books were sold on Saturday and Sunday together than on Monday?
First, let's find out how many books were sold on Saturday and Sunday together. On Saturday, 50 books were sold. On Sunday, 75. When we add up those values, we get 125. On Monday, 55 books were sold. So now just perform the subtraction. 125 minus 55 gives us our answer. It's going to be choice D, 70.